Okay, today is Sunday. I'm heading to Sozo Coffee House for the last time. Then I'm gonna go home and I'm going to pack up and get ready. I'm gonna wash my clothes and all that jazz. Okay, I'm about to get a haircut from Dad. I'm gonna get it short just so that when I go to Lackland, it's not gonna hurt, because like with the way my hair is, they're not gonna care when they shave your head. They're just gonna just buzz it all the way. I just had my final brief, and I'm gonna head over to the Marriott right now. Well, well, well. Day at mess. I'm at the hotel right now. Just got our last briefing. I know what to do. Just drop in my stuff, and then I'm gonna go play Spider-Man on PlayStations. Cool. Yo, so I'm in the hotel, and guess what they have on? If you look out there, there's the snow plows. See them? They're plowing the streets.
Rise and grind, gamers. Today is Tuesday.
Yeah, it's 4 o'clock.
Little tip, wake up early. So when you get that wake up call at 4:30, you're not surprised. And also try and get some sleep.
Yellow, good morning. So this is what your food's gonna look like. It's pretty basic. It's boring as heck. I already ate, but you're gonna have your basic things. They're gonna have potatoes, eggs, maybe bacon, sausage, blah, blah, blah. That's how it'd be. That's what we all eat. We just had breakfast. We're heading on to the bus. Since I was 8 and I went on my first plane, it's always been a ritual to have some cranberry apple cocktail. Okay, we're about to leave Denver. It's 18:56. About 7 o'clock Central Time, so it's about 6 o'clock Mountain Time. It's now dark outside. We're gonna get to San Antonio at around 9. It's gonna be a long day, so sleep on the plane.